away in the dark.
All the elephants in the camp belong to the Bun Pun elephant camp. The older ones worked in the jungle to move tree trunks before Mr. Bun Pan Bun Tam, a native Thai of Mae Wang and owner of the camp, rescued them in 1990. There are 13 elephants in the camp. 4 of them are born in the camp. They are all well taken care of by the 10 Mahouts from the Karen Hill tribe. When you stay at the Elephant Friends, you can bathe and feed the elephants or walk and play with them in the river. Thanks to the money from these visits and activities, they can improve the elephants' living area, feed them and provide them with the necessary veterinary care. They have banned the tourists riding with cradles, so only the mahout ride the elephants bareback. They leave the elephants without chains as much as possible during the daytime. Because they don't have the means to build a sufficiently large and resistant enclosure, the elephants are chained during the night for security and safety reasons. During the day, the elephants can roam freely under the supervision of the mahouts. Thank you. So, that's it for now. Thank you for watching until the end, and don't forget to like and subscribe. Take care and see you in the next one.